People ill-spoken, they lied on him, they spit on him, anything that you can possibly go through. And some of you ain't go through nothing and you act like you went through the world. Some people make a sacrifice to come to church. I'm like, you better stop sacrificing. I'm sick and tired of people, well, you all better be happy. You know, some of them like the feist dog. You all better be happy I'm here this morning. No, baby, you better be happy you here this morning, because you will hear something that can help your life and your children and your children's children. You are here that you could be saved. You are here because you can have some wisdom to carry on in life. You are here because you're in a good place. You are blessed. Am I right?
Right.
Yeah. Oh, hallelujah. Baby, so let's encourage each other. Let the church be the church.
Yes.
Let not the church be a place of contamination. Let not the church be a place of breaking down. Let the church be a place of building up. And I'm saying today, as a pastor, I'm really happy. Although it might sound a little rough sometimes, I love you. I love you. I appreciate you all. And y'all are doing a fantastic job. And I'm so glad y'all can do it now without me. Don't get me. I mean, seriously. I'm serious. This is amazing. This is wonderful. Amen. And listen carefully. Listen carefully, because some of you get the wrong message. A few of us are going to Trinidad. And we are coming back. We'll be back. We'll be back. Okay? We're not going away. Pastor Khan is not leaving the church. Amen. But as time goes along, God is going to bless us with more churches and more people. And as the work expands, as the work extends, amen, we'll have, all of us will have more to do.
Yeah.
Amen?
Yeah.
So I want you all to be ready like Freddy.
Mm-hmm.
Amen? And I'm so glad that Mother, it is amazing. I love the words that are coming out of your mouth.
Yeah.
Amen?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm saying by the time I get back here, you should be preaching again.
Amen?
Amen? How many of you miss my mom's preaching?
Oh, yes. Amen.
Amen. Just keep going. Listen, don't let nothing pull you.
No.
Don't. Did you hear the word?
Yes.
Tell them you need a copy of it. And listen carefully to what the Lord is saying. Amen. God wants to use you. Amen. God wants to bless you. So I want you all to be real with each other.
Yes.
Real.
Yes.
That's the word. Be real about God's business.
Amen.
Amen. And I'm really grateful. I'm grateful to all of you. Thank God, Marvin, Bernadette, I don't know what I'm going to do. You all turned out to be the bestest from the worstest. I told Bernadette, some of y'all probably don't know that. I told the Lord have mercy. I feel like a woman in travail. Y'all know what I mean?
Yeah.
Going through pain and agony to give birth, because I want to see Jesus born in her. I want to see Jesus born in Marvin and manifested. And now, all the things I'm hearing, can I tell you a secret? Listen carefully.
Mm-hmm.
The devil will attack you all. The devil will attack you all to go back in that safe zone.
Mm-hmm.
Beware. Pray for one another. Speak to one another. Love one another. Be kind to one another. And always be aware that the enemy will try to tackle you, to push you back in that mode. Sister Renee, the devil is going to attack you to go back in a depressed situation. Did you hear what I say? See, I'm not going.
I'm not going.
You gotta confess it. And when the devil puts you to the test, because every testimony that you have, he's going to test it.
Yes.
When he comes to test it, let him know, I'm a child of God. Come hell or high water, I'm moving along. God, give me a ministry. God, bless me again to use God is going to raise up many of you here to be a blessing to many people. So love one another, respect and honor one another. Marvin, Linda, that you all come up here quickly. Let me pray with you. Amen. Hallelujah. I want the church to stand. Amen. Some of you don't know this yet, but we will be ordaining, having ordination service next year and this year. We want to have some deacons and put things in perspective. Amen. Amen. And I am glad, I am really happy for the respect, for the honor. At the same token, I want both of you to also respect and love everyone.